Hello everyone, my name is Zafra. So today I'm here to show you how to make ice cube paints. So let us begin with our exercise. All you need to have is a mold. It can be a chocolate mold or maybe ice cube tray. 3 bowls of water. 1 paper to test. Some twigs or maybe some kind of toothpicks. A paintbrush, paint and newspaper. All you need to be doing is, when you put water in your bowls, take any 3 paints of your choice. So I am taking green color here, I have taken red and I have taken black. So I will pour in very little, few droplets in fact, of the paint in the water. Then I add in some black color to it in the other bowl. And some red color. This is a very fun kind of an activity for children. It keeps them engrossed. It gives them the excitement to learn a new thing. So what we will do next is mix our paints. Mix it really well. Once it's done, you can shift the color. Mix it really well. And last, we mix the green color. Mix it well. Once we are done mixing the colors, we will add the colors into the molds. Like this. Let the children do the mixing. Let the children pour the paints into the mold. We're done with green. We add in some black. Then we add in our red color. So we are done with mixing of the paint, adding it to the other molds. Now we add in the sticks to our mold. Since the popsicles are not available, ice cream sticks are not available in the market for the time being, you can use any toothpicks. Or you can add in, you can fold pieces of foil like this and add it to it. This will help you make your work easier. And then we put it. I had already made a batch earlier and I had kept so that, freezed it. So that now I can show you the texture of it. So let the ice melt for a minute and then you can start with your painting. So this is how the texture looks like. We take the black next. This is how it actually looks like. This is how the paint looks like. So let your children do the painting. You can actually draw and give them, or you can ask them to draw and then they can do the painting. So it's a very fun, loving activity for the children. And it's a very creative activity. So all you need to do is to build their excitement. In the night you can set this and in the morning they can do their painting. So I hope you really enjoyed the making and seeing the video. Have a nice day. Thank you so much.